14. Is this still pool play? Oh, you started the tournament?
I just came from.
Nice.
Nice out there.
Did you play in Joaquin or did you play in Ellis?
Ellis.
Said that tournament in Joaquin.
I heard of the tournament.
Yeah, I don't even know where Ryan was at men's night on Tuesday. He wasn't there.
He's been hanging around home. He's had real bad allergies.
Oh,
he's better now. He played this morning. He's back to himself again.
Good.
Thank you. Thank you. I go between
12, 13, 1.
Good one.
Oh, okay.
Tuesday. That's Kansas.
That is Kansas.
Fun at the club tournament? Yeah.
Good.
Wish I would have played better, but
he's okay.
Had a good time. Yeah, I put a trap on Saturday and then I shot a 108 on Saturday. I got in trouble on two in the water and three.
Oh, wow.
Two OBs on seven, then three troubles on 11, and then my second shot on eight, if the cart path went out of bounds, so I threw my 20 strokes right there. Then I shot an 89 on Sunday, but I bought myself and I got 12 pops, so I ended up winning almost 1,000 bucks.
Whoa.
Cool. Well, I guess I got half of myself. Got my money back, $10, so that wasn't too bad.
Fun game though. Yesterday we shot a 37-45.
And men's night, Tuesday night, we had a four. We were the only four-man team there, but none of us could hit a pot. So the pot, actually, you need to open men's night Tuesday because I think the pot is back up there. I'd come over to that more often. I just gets over so late, you know. You guys live here in Hayes?
Yeah.
So I live right up the 6th fairway, so, yeah. If I lived over there, I'd play that all the time. But.
Yeah. smoke it.
7-3.
Well, I know. I caught it.
Two.
6-1.
They're good. They're really good.
Thank you. Yeah.
Linda, would you like a...
No, you're good.
Do you want to leave it?
I want to.
552.
I
I'm Thank you. Lucky.
So,
all right.